singing this song for you.
And you.
I'm a freshman here at Maryland.
Oh my god, no way, me too.
I'm a major in kinesiology.
And I'm a major in psychology.
So sit back and grab your popcorn too.
Cause this episode of GymTerps is just for you.
Freaky, freaky.
Fresh. Enjoy this episode. Hey Terp fans, we have a special guest visiting us today at practice.
It's former head coach Duke Nelligan visiting us from Bermuda.
Nice job, girls.
Come watch a little practice.
So how do you feel being back in the gym again?
Oh, it's very comfortable. When I left here, I left with the intention of always being able to come back and feeling at home.
So from what you've seen so far, how does the team look?
Oh, I think this is going to be one of their best years ever. Everyone looks healthy. I love the enthusiasm and the cheering for one another. And it's great to see some of the girls that had a rough year last year come back real strong. So I'm really impressed. I think it's going to be a great season.
Good, I'm excited too. Since I was a kid, I've been dreaming about this. First day of practice, I was thinking about this. But you on the news, yeah, they see about this. Even in the paper, they gon' read about this. Cause all of my life, training day and night, I'm preparing to fight for everyone. Never leave crowds going insane. Yeah, they screaming our name while we spraying champagne. Nothing nobody can say, cause today is the day.
Hey Terp fans, Emily just told me she was about to leave for breakfast, so I thought I'd sneak out before and catch her in the act. Let's see where she is.
Hey, perfect timing.
Oh, yeah.
Planned that just right. All right, so I have a few questions for you. Okay, what is one thing that has happened to you in college that you did not expect that would happen?
Well, I guess when I first came to college, I forgot about the whole I had to do my own laundry myself thing, so that didn't go out so well.
Yeah? Did some of your clothes shrink like mine has?
Yeah, a few of my clothes shrunk, and I have a few detergent stains on some of my clothes, but I've gotten a lot better. So.
Oh, yeah, I think we're going to need to work on that.
Probably.
When you were younger, what did you want to be when you grew up?
When I was real little, I wanted to be a teacher, which is so not what I want to do anymore. But as I got older, I wanted to be on Broadway.
Yeah, you think that's going to happen?
We'll see.
It's a mystery.
It's a mystery.
Tune in to find out.
Hey, Terps. We decided that since I live so close to the University of Maryland, we'd come over to my house for a team dinner.
We're really excited for a home-cooked meal, and we're just going to have fun and hang out.
Yeah. So come check it out.
Say hello.
We're having chicken, a lot of chicken, a couple of different marinades, and then we're having like a big salmon.
Hey everybody, it's time for some Terp Talk with Danny Cram. Go see what she's doing. Hey Dan.
Hello.
What you doing?
Just learning how we
guinea pig. All right, we got a couple questions for you.
All right, shoot.
Okay, if you could be any animal, what would it be and why?
I would be a tiger. Hmm. Because they're fast and they're fierce and nobody wants to mess with them.
Ooh, good one, good one. So what is your all-time favorite holiday?
My favorite holiday by far is Thanksgiving because all my family comes to my house and it's busy and everyone's running around and you just smell the food in the kitchen and when you all sit down together, it's really nice to be all together.
Oh, it's nice. All right, so what's your favorite thing about freshman year so far?
My favorite thing about freshman year is experiencing all the team atmosphere, like how we all get along so well and it was so great to walk into such a loving team and you already feel like family, but a big plus is all the gear we get.
Woo!
I love it.
Alright, thanks Dan.
Nice talking to you guys, bye!
Thanks for watching this week's episode of GymTerps TV. Tune in for next week!
Oh my gosh.